In this video, we're going to talk about how to use live chat, so you can start talking with your qualified leads directly from a web page of your choice, probably your website. Pipedrive will basically notify you the moment a visitor would like to chat, on your desktop or on your mobile device. So no matter where you are, you can respond right away and manage your conversations between devices. Then you'll be able to further qualify your prospects, take notes, and potentially convert them to a lead or deal in Pipedrive. So let's just demonstrate how to set up a lead booster flow that utilizes live chat. And by the way, live chat is a feature within lead booster. So if you're unfamiliar with lead booster, just check out the link in the video. But on to live chat. Let's create a new playbook for this, but technically you can add live chat to any of your existing lead booster playbooks. If you know lead booster, then you know this is where you simply customize the look and feel of your bot. And this is just the name of the icon for your bot. Once somebody in Pipedrive takes over the conversation, their own name and icon will show up. But so now we'll select this template that includes live chat. First, you can configure the immediate message that comes out of the bot, as well as the first question asked. From here is where we can deviate to various flows depending on what the answer is. These can be customized a lot and eventually are meant to automatically qualify and disqualify visitors depending on their answers, where they're then assigned to Pipedrive users as leads in the leads inbox or deals in your sales pipelines. But so instead, let's say right off the bat, you want to give visitors the option to talk with your sales staff. That's what this template is set up for. You can customize three things for live chat. A message that your visitors will see if nobody is online in your Pipedrive account to take the chat, as well as if there are people available. And lastly, a customizable wait time. Now, by now, you might be wondering how you make yourself available or unavailable to take these chats. We'll get to that momentarily. Now, everything else left to configure is what you'd have happen if live chat was requested, but nobody in your Pipedrive account was available to take it. It would be highly ideal to do your best to at least capture contact information from them with a promise to reach out to them later. If they decide to leave you information, you can decide whether that information is converted into a lead or a deal. You can also configure to notify whoever is going to have ownership of this person. And by the way, it's here you can also utilize our scheduler tool, where you can predefine your availability and synchronize it with your calendar. So this way, the time slots that are presented to a person that wanted to chat with you, you know are absolutely the time slots that you're available for. And then the meeting is simply scheduled in both your calendars. Pretty convenient. From here, you're pretty much good to go to provide embedding information to the right person so it can be implemented on your website. Now let's just see it in action. Let's go back to the lead section. Quite simply, you'll toggle this right here. Or you can also mark yourself available to take chats from the Pipedrive mobile app. Either one works. Be sure to toggle this only when you're truly ready to take on a chat, as you only have until the wait time you've configured to assign the conversation. Also, be sure to toggle yourself as unavailable when you're not taking anymore. Otherwise, your visitors are going to have to put up with that wait time until they've learned you're not around. And this isn't just you. Any user in Pipedrive can make themselves available and assign themselves to these conversations. In fact, you can even reassign conversations from one Pipedrive user to the other. Now, be sure to allow desktop notifications so you can be instantly informed the moment a chat is requested. You can also get a Pipedrive app notification on your mobile device. So let's say the happy time has come and you get a website visitor that selects live chat. From there, you can assign the conversation to yourself and go along your merry way talking with the prospect. While talking, you can define their name, contact information, and the potential value of a deal, as well as notes about what you're talking about. Technically, if any new chats come in when you're assigned to a chat, you can still assign multiple conversations to yourself and just multitask. Like we've said before, because live chat is available on the Pipedrive mobile app as well, it's practically impossible to miss a potential sale. Its main purpose is to make it easy to respond to your web visitors right away when they're engaged. You can always pick up the conversation on your desktop as well, no problem. Because it's important to note that besides getting notified of new chats, the only other live chat functions you can perform in the mobile app are the ability to assign conversations to yourself, or reassign to other Pipedrive users, or close conversations. That's all for the time being anyway. Now once your prospect has left the chat, you'll see they're offline. At any time, you can close the conversation and just leave it at that, or you can convert this into a lead that goes into the leads inbox, or a deal that goes into the sales pipelines. You'd likely convert to a lead if you're not entirely sure about them yet, and convert them to a deal if you're ready to really kick off the sales process, tracking them at that point through the stages of your pipelines. Up to you, really. But the good news is you've already created a more personal, more fruitful, and likely more successful sale now that they've talked with you.